In Psalms 104, the Bible states, "When thou openest thy hand, they are filled with good things." The hand is a metaphor for your mind. You have to open up your mind. You have to be open to God. And so often, when we've had hard times, we're not open to God. But God brings good all the time. And God will bring good to you, but you have free will. You have to be open to it and not closed to it. You have to tell yourself that you're going to begin again. You're going to have great success with God. The radiant power of God, it flows through you. It's not outside of you. It's not far away from you. But you have to say yes to it. You have to allow the divine ideas to take hold and grow. And once they do, you are a new woman. You're a new man. And you have also a new creative energy. You have unlimited possibilities that you know are true for you. You have a growth that is happening in you, and you have an enrichment that is happening not only inside of you, but coming through you into your whole life. In times of prayer, we listen for and we're given ideas for manifesting good. And when we know that that good will be in our lives continuously, we know God, because that's the way that God works. We know that as we keep our thoughts in the flow of God's abundant supply, that we're in that flow, and we will continually receive unlimited good. We remove from our thinking any negative concept that we have. And listen, we're all human. Our minds are filled with negative concepts that we place on ourselves. And when we place that on ourselves, we are self-imprisoned. And we have to ask God, God, give us help so we can lift ourselves above these ideas, to your ideas. The wisdom from God comes from above. It comes from above the lower human thinking that would jail us in. And we will have a new acceptance in mind, at all levels of mind, of abundance. We will be thinking on projecting ideas of continuing health, continuing prosperity, and well-being into our everyday experience. And that's real richness, when you feel a well-being no matter what is going on. When you feel alive no matter what is going on. When you feel that you're connected with God no matter what is going on. You rise above the surface layer. And from the unlimited substance of God's good flows the right ideas to manifesting what you want in your life. And it is the good of God that will continually be with you. As you know and accept prospering ideas, you will have a life that is enriched, and you will enjoy your life daily, and you will go towards a continuous, ever-increasing, ever-enfolding success. I pray for you today that you are filled with the radiant power of God. I pray that you know this. I pray that you feel your connection. I pray that you realize once and for all that you are not alone, that God has your back, that God continually flows through you, and God is continually working to make all things good. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray that. Amen.